no course in the war. Me and my girlfriend, as she was then, she'd have my wife, we used to go dancing there.
You went dancing
when they boarded the baths out there.
Oh, fantastic, Ken.
Yeah.
I've seen some great photographs of the dances there.
I think they boarded over so they could use it for a first aid, that's in emergency of bombing.
Oh, okay.
They did the same with Arnhem Baths, boarded them over. It's an emergency place because if the hospital got full, if there's a big bomb that drops somewhere, there'd be a lot of injured to them.
Yeah.
That's what they could take on there.
Yeah, I never knew that.
Yes.
Just going back to the dances, what do you remember about them? It was taking your girlfriend who became your wife there. Was that a really good night out?
Oh, I had a good night there, yes. Oh, it was really good, yes. I missed it when it stopped. But we used to have a good night there, yes.
Can you remember some of the bands that used to play there?
Oh, no, I mean, that's you're going back too far now from remember the names. There's had some good bands there, but I can't remember the name, you know. I think we've seen mostly the same one when we went every time, you know.
Yes.
It's what the resident band, I think it was.
What was the atmosphere like in the baths for those dances?
Oh, it was lovely, yes. It was get packed for the dancing.
Did it?
Yes, yes. Oh, there's lots of people went there. I used to have some friends. And we used to come down on our bikes and leave our bikes with our girlfriends. Because my mates and I all come from Willie Castle, but our girlfriends lived in Stirchley and Shelley Park. So we used to come down on our bikes and then walk up to the swimming baths, yes. It was worth coming all the way there from Willie Castle to get a nice little dance.